Secret is my soul, I'm straight there. shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. Snow wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. Snow shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. Snow wall you won't kick down, I won't tear down, coming after me. When it rises, there's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. Oh, I feel it, there's no wall you won't kick down, I won't tear down,
got a little audience.
Are they watching?
Yeah. Everyone's watching you.
Can I get a sweet
pen? Sure. So, I'm gonna speak finally. So we're at a beach here. Lots of fun. Little bit windy. Taylor's gonna go get some swing flags now. We'll see how they work out in the... Oh, windy, windy day. We are in a beach in Tainan, Taiwan. So we are literally like a couple minutes from the city.
Oh.
And we're at this beach here, and it's really cool. We've got this cool structure. Reminds me of the Tower of Babel for some reason. It's really cool. It's very Mad Max out here. Lots of fun. You got your butt wet? Ah, good thing we brought extra clothes. Go get your butt wet. Thanks, Brenda. Thanks for all the comments you guys have been posting. Just didn't want to interrupt Claire's flagging and dancing and worshiping. But we're going to fire up another song. It's going to go quiet soon. Claire's going to keep on flagging. I'm going to swing flag it. Okay. So, I'm going to rewind the song and then we start again. Okay, have fun. Here we go. Pressing play. Oh, wrong song. Wrong song. Next song. This is the one. We have a runaway slipper. Gotta go do a slipper rescue. Yeah, we this is how we fight our battles, but we can't lose a slipper.
Surrounded. that is very tiring to dance on the sand. You sink if you stay in one spot for too long. And you try to step back and change another step, and you realize that you just step into the step away before. It's like, oh, that step is sinking.
Have fun?
Yeah, I have fun. Mm-hmm. I hope you have fun watching too.
Yeah, you got anything to say to everybody?
The praise. Worship is how I find my battle, and I win a lot of battle. So it's working for me, and then I just really feel like, yeah, it's coming to the end of 2017 and going to in the 2018, and I just keep hear this phrase over and over. I feel for a lot of people it's going to be a fresh new start. It doesn't matter what is in the past, God is doing something brand new, completely reboot or something. And you know, whatever, it doesn't work for you before in the past, it's okay just to let it down. And then just, you know, wait on God for the fresh new vision for you. And I just wanna, yeah, bless you with your 2018, with your family, your health, and your promise that's from God. And you know, may 2018 we all go deeper with God, and then to reveal His glory all over the earth. Just, you know, then His glory reveal, cover all the earth, just like the water cover the earth. And yeah, and if you like it, give me a thumbs up or heart, I don't know, send me a message. And at the end, Happy New Year. And then David, stop it.
David, you want to say something? You love to talk. Come on now. Come on now.
So I don't know what is that saying to you, right, with ocean like that. I mean, I'm just very happy this year. At the end of this year, I got to be my hometown, which is my hometown and David's hometown. Tainan, Taiwan, yeah, which is south of Taiwan. God did amazing thing for David and I. Like our family in Taiwan is actually only 6 kilometers away from each other, but we met in San Francisco. And you know, it's amazing how God can take a generation to other foreign land and then bring them back. Because you know, God has prepared a promise for decades for our family, right? And then we both been taken away from our homeland so we can be in a place just to really searching for God. And yeah, I just want to say, yeah, this is like the best year of my life, but I just believe there is so much more that God has prepared for us and for you too. And yeah, we have to step into who we are again with, you know, our identity as son and daughter, and reveal His glory all over the place that we are, we've been put on, right? Just to love people too, like, you know, not to preach to them, but really show God's love and reveal His glory. It, you know, gospel is such amazing, I mean, so powerful, right? And it's really up to God to touch people's heart, and it's what we do, who we are, not reveal, you know, what we have in Him. It's such something so special, so precious. When people see us, they want what we have. And yeah, just looking at those waves too, like, you know, may God's wisdom, His mystery, His knowledge, His mystery will bless you this year, reveal that to you this year. It's like, the wave keep coming in. It never stop coming in. Keep coming in. The mystery of God, come. We are ready for it, God. We're ready. Our community is ready for more, to something, go deeper, go farther, go higher. God, I don't know any way you want to take us. We are ready. We're ready for revival, God. Yeah, then your Father's love just wash us over and over and fill us, that overwhelming love. If you know, you think you know God's love, you don't know His love. Like, you know, it cannot describe. It just, wow. I can sit here all day long.
Is that right?
Bye.
Time to go? Is that your final thought for today?
I don't know. I just feel like it pushed. Yeah. Came right in front of my face. I better say.
Oh, you love that, man. You got so much to say.
What God want to say, right?
But please pray for us tonight. We're going to be teaching at one of the local churches here. And it's going to be fun.
Yeah.
We're going to be releasing and anointing and
rebuilding.
Having fun with people. Tear down a wall.
Rebuilding.
Build healthy walls. But pray for us. And tomorrow and Saturday, we're busy.
Yeah, we have.
It's like a work vacation.
No, we love it.
Yeah, we love it.
It's not work for us.
Mm-hmm. Okay, bye bye. Thanks for joining us. We'll go live again soon.
Oh, yeah.
Bye bye.